Wait! Could be fake news. Let me check.